Okay, welcome back. Let me see you guys. And this is how I was like typically. Welcome to me playing as my other me, which of course I have two me's for myself. Only one of them wears glasses, whereas of course my other one doesn't. I'm playing as my secondary me. My main me does not wear glasses. But my secondary me actually wears glasses. Might seem kind of strange there, but come on, no. Oh man, impressive. God, that is my own fault for sure. So easy to say I did not get a perfect score in this one. No, I did it again. But thank God. Still able to actually finish up, but I had to be quick. Oh my God. Oh God, that face. Some of these faces can be very, very ugly and weird looking. And also, kind of creepy actually. Like really, some of these faces can actually creep you out a little. In any case though, I'm in first. I'm the first one. 31. It actually turns into 51. Even better than the 31 for sure though. Oh my word. Oh. Oh, come on. Why does the CPU on the easiest level have to actually end up getting something? I'm just gonna call it white. Decent note? That's really why. That's not neat at all though. It really, really isn't. Round number two. Sitting pretty and sitting pretty. I feel like the master computers are like way too overpowering. They're like so overpowering, it's not even. It's one of the worst because of how overpowering. And then the master computers could probably be. In my opinion, it's one of the worst because of the CPUs being. Because of the master computers being so overpowering, it's not even funny. Like, hard to enjoy because of them being so overpowering. It's like, really, I tried to be quick, but it's not easy. Yes. And oh my God, it's really time for first. Oh, come on. I'm in second place already, like, instantly. He's like, I had a feeling I was going to be in second place while I was around when I saw him. Well, and it was like a whole situation though. I knew it. Lots of you guys, well, you guys, when beginners see these sounds go backwards, it's so satisfying to watch. Because they don't need to go forwards at any time. I just want to see that for sure. I got only 18. Oh man, I don't even get a bonus. Oh, come on. Beginner AI got matching numbers. That's so not needed for sure. To be fair, see, beginner AI is getting matching numbers, so unnecessary. And rather annoying from how I see it, though. That's too. He's out. Oh, so ramped up is a hard one because you can't predict an exact height or something like that. So that's completely unknown. And I hope I didn't go off the edge. Oh no. Oh, good, I didn't save. And oh wait, it's actually a tiebreaker between two pairs. Yes. Against 39, which means challenge time actually. So now, no, it actually varies in this case. 1, 3, or 5, it has to be on, otherwise, if it's not on, it ain't gonna work. Yes, alright. An on number. So the bridge is open to all. And yes, it means one versus rivals. Shutter shy. So I have to actually take pictures of everybody. Like all my opponents and everything though. Whereas the opponents, whereas my opponents were. We have to try to avoid being caught on camera. Oh my god, what the? Yeah, oh yeah, I definitely got him at this point. That was an easy win in my opinion. Oh. Oh, yes. We have a fun one right here. I'm gonna shoot UFOs. I'm gonna take down UFOs, though. They have to be zapped. Yes, all right. Oh my God, what the? Mine. Give me that. Oh, a 3-pointer. Yes. Oh my God, I'm just like, I already have like over 20 points. Where's my opponent's? Oh, come on! I was definitely robbed and cheated on that one at the end of that one. Thought I had it pretty good in the end though. Well, that's a shame for sure. Easy to confirm from how I see it. Get 40! I'm looking at 40. About what sucks about the 40 though? I don't get the bonus. Come on, really? Oh my god, what the... Why did you get matching numbers? You don't need that. I do. Round number 5, though. Power prisms. Who gave you AIs? And the permissions that should be overpowering me, though. Listen, though. I don't expect a beginner AI to actually be overpowering me, especially in, like, by all means in any minigame, including Sim Pretty. Sim Pretty is one of the worst out there, actually, and the legend really, really is. And I know I can roll certain numbers. Sure, but I want any of those bad numbers. 32. Phew. Turns out any of those numbers were not even numbers, they were odd ones. And on that note, I'm actually safe. Oh, come on. Why would AI on the easiest one match numbers at the time? Like, really, why? Why do they do that type of stuff? We feel like they can be overpowering in some way whenever that happens. Just, again, they somehow I see it. Round number 6, though. Yes. Oh. Oh, come on. They're like the different types of pirate hats. Are you kidding me right now? And then there's actually a crown in this one, in this round. And oh my god. I still managed to win, but by only 1 point. And on that note, about the round of Manhunters, it was seriously in. Really? Are you kidding me right now? Not like it was a close between me and an AI on the easiest. Oh. Who knows? And then 21 is a bad number in this season. Phew. Come on. Round number 7. Pros, pros. I like pros, pros. Yes. Round number 3, though. Round number four. Oh, I'm the only one to actually choose. What? I win. And here's the best part. I actually got a perfect score because I chose correctly all five times. Oh, come on. Seriously? I hate when it's still not open to all that. He's like, Seriously, I'm like, I need it to be open. Barely is not enough for my kids though. Come on. I hope you opened it this time. Oh, Spade, it's open. Oh, Spade, it's open as well. That's awesome. Huh. Very much needed though. Then look at the run and read. It's in the home stretch. One to punch. Although one to punch is one, like one of the hardest ones I've ever played. This is why One to Punch is one of the hardest ones I've ever played. Like the... Phew! Like it really, really is easy to say that. the mirror. Condom crisis right here. Oh, done. Like I have it first. No! Let me get this wrong one. Phew. Oh God, I'm again, round number two. No. Oh my God, for every single round, I've had to actually start off with it. That's just crazy. And start the two. Doesn't even have a bonus though. Oh my God. I'm way ahead of the computers though, so far.